These salmon dye Rolex Daytonas are fake. These Van Gogh Omega Speedmasters, not real. Hublot Calatravas, you know we made this up.
We made this one up. It's a made up tale. It's a total fabrication.
We also asked ChatGPT for Andy Warhol's review of the new Cartier tank and James Bond's review of the Omega Seamaster. To find out if AI is the future of the watch industry, check out Corona 24 on YouTube.